The best thing about this is that it's got really good aiming, you can fire arrows, and it shoots really, really far.